Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I will talk about ADSL. ADSL stands for Asymmetric Digital Subscriber Line. ADSL is a type of DSL which is a method of transferring data over copper telephone lines. While HDSL uploads and downloads data at the same speed, ADSL have different maximum data transfer rates for uploading and downloading data. For example, an ADSL connection may allow download rates of 1.5 Mbps while upload speeds may only reach 256 Kbps. Since most users download much more data than they upload, this difference usually does not make a noticeable impact on internet access speeds. However, for web servers or other computers that send a lot of data upstream, ADSL would be an inefficient choice. So this is all about ADSL. Now I am going to wind up this video. But before that, I request you to please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the notification first of new video upload. And please comment below whatever you want to say about this video and this channel. Thank you.